Hello everyone, I'm Camille. AI technology is booming. It's transforming our daily lives in a way we never imagined. And it also has many applications in the video editing field. Today, I will recommend two AI tools. One is an AI photo cutout tool, which can convert to green screen videos. The other one can colorize black and white old videos. And guess what? These incredible tools won't cost you a dime. If you are interested, keep watching. First, let's talk about the AI automatic cutout tool. Let's open this website and scroll down to video. Take a click. We can access many AI tools for video editing. What we need today is the AI cutout tool. It can recognize the subjects in a video, extract it from a background, and even replace the background with green screen or other modes. But here's the key to achieving exceptional results. Choose a video where the subject is nice and clear. Trust me, it makes all the difference. Just drag and drop your video to this section. Choose the mode you want. In our case, it's green screen. Then we hit submit. Now grab a cup of coffee and wait for 3 to 5 minutes. We can get the video with green screen background. After that, we click on download to download the video we just created. Add the video to VideoProc Flagger. If you haven't downloaded this free video editor yet, then don't forget to download and install it through the link we listed in the description box. Now we add the video to the overlay track. In the inspector panel, choose fade to the screen height. Then scroll down to find the chroma key. Suppose we're not satisfied with the outcome, then we can use the color picker to pick the target color. Alternatively, we can adjust the values of these two sliders, add the background clip, then adjust the height of the background. That's it. Thanks to AI technology, it's now possible to turn black and white films into color films. We can use the color restoration tool available in this page to get things done easily. Let's navigate to the bottom of this page. Take a click. Just like before, we simply drag and drop our video onto the website. If nothing happens after uploading, it might be because we haven't signed in. No worries, we can quickly create an account using our Gmail. Once that's done, we log in with our new account and successfully upload the video. Next, we hit the submit button and give it a few minutes to process. Once we're done, simply hit the download button to download the colorized video. In VideoProc Flagger, slightly tweak the color of the colorized video. First, we add the video to the video track. Let's click on color. Then we can adjust temperature, hue, exposure, saturation, contrast, and other parameters as we like. For more subtle adjustments, we can even play around with the HSL settings. That's all for today's video. Feel free to visit our homepage to find more useful video editing skills. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified as soon as we post anything new. See you in our next tutorial. Bye!